Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. I am the Grumpy Giraffe, and today we are going to be looking at Frag Pro Shooter. And guys, this is a very, very important video, and this is going to stay for ages to come. Now, this is particularly close to me because this update was a big one, and we were introduced to a fragger with a very, very interesting mechanism. This update, I'm obviously talking about duality. Guys, duality is the best thing frag meta has seen in a very long time. It is a very, very interesting and a unique mechanism of attack. If you are familiar with Frag Pro Shooter, if you have been keeping up with the game, you will know that duality runs off demonic marking, after which she can choose to either use the moneymaker or the demonic marking gun and roast, I mean it when I say literally roast, the coming opposition. Now guys, this update, it's really, really unique. Now, last update we were introduced with Archon, and I said that Archon would change the meta of Frag Pro Shooter, and I'll link the video down in the description, but not quite as duality. Archon, he did me a great deal of help, but duality can do this much easier. Archon is quite tough to use. He's fun to use, but he's kind of tough because you have to get your shots on point. But if your shots are on point, Archon can easily win a game for you. Duality, however, is easy to use. You literally just have to change between the Blitz gun, that is the moneymaker gun, and the demonic marking. So that's what we are going to be talking, guys. I have experimented with duality. As you can see, I have played with duality. I finished it, and this is not just the first attempt, guys. I have attempted this 4 times. 200 gems have gone into this, guys. I'm a free-to-play player. I can't get infinite amount of tries. I have to put in money. So I have been trying duality. It's been a trial and error. However, we have finished play with duality, and now we've got her into the deck. And while playing the event, I noticed some really, really interesting synergies between some cards. So we're going to be talking about that, guys, right now. But I want you guys to please hit the subscribe button right now, hit the bell icon, and also hit the like button if you like this video and you found this educational. Let's get straight into the deck showcase. Okay, guys, as I told you, I have found synergy between duality and three cards. So the first deck, as you can see, consists of duality, Cypher, Queen Unicorn, Hannibal, which can be changed. I know some of you might not have Hannibal, and obviously Runin. Now, the synergy I'm talking about is with duality and, surprisingly enough, Runin. Now, Runin is pretty strong. We all know it. He has been the OG Bunker Buster Master for quite some time now. Runin finds his place as a synergy with duality because Runin can easily slash dash a fragger. So if it's a very light character like Katarina, Runin can easily two shot Katarina, even if she's at level 11 or level 12. Now, this is advantageous if we have Runin in our deck and we want demonic essence for duality. What if Runin is on the other side? If a player is controlling Runin, he also has the same ability to slash dash duality, and as we all know, duality even at level 10 has just 338 hit points, which is not much. She can be easily slash dash by Runin. However, Runin can also be used as a counter to duality. So even if duality is being controlled by the player, and if the player is not really, really, really good, she can be easily slash dashed by Runin. So that is one synergy we're going to be talking about. And the next one is with, surprisingly enough, Archon. Now, if you have read the backstory of duality was commissioned by a neighboring planet, a company, to capture Archon, who escaped from them. But I think Duality must team up with Archon to absolutely annihilate the enemy, because Archon, in his own point of view, is really, really powerful, guys. But combining him with Duality becomes quite certainly overkill, and this might be the meta from now on. I have played a lot of games with Duality, and Archon seems to be the problem. Every time an Archon comes on the opposition, Archon on his own is just too powerful. He can easily take out anybody, but Duality can be easily two-shotted or even one-shotted if the Archon is like really high level. So that is one thing which we need to be on the lookout for. And I am sure that most of you guys will have Archon. So if you don't have a high level Ronin, Archon would be a better choice. So next one, these three cards share a synergy. Surprisingly, Sombrero comes into the mix. Now his Curse of the Dead, as we have discussed in the previous video, is really, really strong even with Archon. So Duality bases off her powers from Fraggers. So if she does frags, she gets powers. So if this fragging ability is combined with Sombrero's scepters, it's just profit, guys. There is nothing to lose here. You get scepters and also you get the demonic essence, which means it's just overpowered and the enemy is just going to cry after the game. So guys, these are the two decks which we have discussed right now. These two decks, I'm going to be leaving them in the description. And I've also done some gameplay, some pretty nifty gameplay, I must say. Really tough games. But we came out successful, all thanks to Duality. And we're going to be talking more about it soon. There are going to be new cards and I'm going to be talking about them. But if you want to know more about them, guys, please make sure to hit the subscribe button. Please make sure to hit the like button, guys. It really helps me a lot. You can change your mind afterwards. It's just free, okay? So that's all for me, guys. Just go watch the gameplay and learn how to use Duality and see how this deck gets implemented into the meta. I'll see you soon, guys, in the next video. Until then, stay safe and bye for now.